This is the house that the war on drugs built. This is the convict broken and busted, wasting his life in the house that the war on drugs built. This is the guard making his living by watching the convict broken and busted, wasting his life in the house that the war on drugs built. This is the officer who gets his promotion for arresting the addict and sending him on to the guard who is making his living by watching the convict broken and busted, wasting his life in the house that the war on drugs built. This is the sheriff who builds his small fiefdom by hiring the officer who gets his promotion by arresting the addict and sending him on to the guard who is making his living by watching the convict broken and busted, wasting his life in the house that the war on drugs built. This is the judge who passes the sentence and nods at the sheriff who builds his small fiefdom by hiring the officer who gets his promotion by arresting the addict and sending him on to the guard who is making his living by watching the convict broken and busted, wasting his life in the house that the war on drugs built. This is the politician who makes the laws and appoints the judge who passes the sentence and nods at the sheriff who builds his small fiefdom by hiring the officer who gets his promotion by arresting the addict and sending him on to the guard who is making his living by watching the convict broken and busted, wasting his life in the house that the war on drugs built. This is the corporation that runs the prisons and contributes millions to the campaign of the politician who makes the laws and appoints the judge who passes the sentence and nods at the sheriff who builds his small fiefdom by hiring the officer who gets his promotion by arresting the addict and sending him on to the guard who is making his living by watching the convict broken and busted, wasting his life in the house that the war on drugs built. This is the billionaire in his private jet plane who owns the stock of the corporation that runs the prisons and contributes so much to the campaign of the politician who makes the laws and appoints the judge who passes the sentence and nods at the sheriff who builds his small fiefdom by hiring the officer who gets his promotion by arresting the addict and sending him on to the guard who is making his living by watching that convict broken and busted, wasting his life in the house that the war on drugs built. This is the mother, struggling alone with her fatherless children, her husband in prison so she is barely able to raise the rent on her tiny apartment, which she has to pay to the agent of the billionaire who owns the stock of the corporation who runs the prisons and contributes so much to the campaign of the politician who makes the laws and appoints the judge who passes the sentence and nods at the sheriff who builds his small fiefdom by hiring the officer who gets his promotion by arresting the addict and sending him on to the guard who is making his living by watching that convict broken and busted, wasting his life in the house that the war on drugs built. This is the house that the war on drugs built.